In this quick tutorial, you'll learn how to downgrade Beat Saber so you can use BMBF and mods again. For this, your quest has to be in death mode and you need a second device with SideQuest installed. If you don't know how to get SideQuest in death mode, check out this tutorial. Now let's get started. First, you need to check which Beat Saber version you need by going to bmbf.dev/stable. In this case, it's 1.13.2. After that, go to bslegacy.com/oculus and click on the version you need and it should start a download. Make sure you're logged into your Oculus account or you'll get an error message when trying to download it. While the download is still running, you can uninstall your current version of Beat Saber. For this, put on your quest, click the dots at the bottom of Beat Saber and select uninstall. After the download has finished, connect your quest to your PC and launch SideQuest. Click on install APK file from folder on your computer and select the Beat Saber file you just downloaded. And now your Beat Saber is downgraded and you can install BMBF and mods again. I made this tutorial for it, so check it out if you don't know how to do it. Bye.